Hey, how's Chloe?
Yeah, I think she's feeling better after telling everyone the truth. Now it's my turn. I've known about this the whole time.
I figured as much.
Really?
Well, I thought it was weird this morning when she asked for your help instead of me or Aaron. But I've got to say the real clincher was when she mentioned the jewellery from Pierce. Made me think back to a couple of weeks ago when you lost your bracelet and how you and Chloe were scrambling to get it back. Wasn't yours, was it?
No.
Right, so you knew all along about Pierce's gifts and how Chloe was earning them, and you didn't think to tell me.
Of course I wanted to, but it's not my secret to share.
But she didn't have it under control, did she, Elly?
I know this. I felt bad breaking our trust. You have no idea how many times I wanted to tell you. Mark, I'm sorry.
What about this morning when Chloe was missing and we were worried sick? It makes me wonder, what else are you hiding from me?
I'm not.
You know what? Don't even bother answering that.
Look, I know I'm probably the last person you want to see. Let's face it. If a woman runs into a snowy night just to get away from you, it's never a good sign.
I'm sorry I did that.
I should be the one to apologise. I obviously pressured you and made you feel uncomfortable.
Yes, you did. But I should have been more honest with you. I should have told you the second I felt uneasy. I knew how much the Lassiter's deal meant to Therese. I felt I had no choice but to play along.
Until you couldn't play anymore. Look, I hear you. And I'm sorry. And you'll be pleased to know that I'll be leaving first thing tomorrow morning.
But what about the Lassiter's deal?
Yeah, that's the other thing I need to tell you.